Hey, thank you, and welcome to the show. We have some wonderful guests in us this evening. To my left, we have Buffalo Bobs.
Good evening, everybody. How's everyone doing tonight?
And to my right, we have Smiley Sam and the Chocolate Pops.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Hi, dude. Sorry, man.
Hey! Someone got a extra cigarette?
And tonight for the fantastic, overwhelming entertainment!
For my friend here, he likes to smoke too. That guy. Yeah.
Okay, the first we start the show with a friendly welcome. To my left I have Monkey Face. To my right I have Ass Face. To my right I have Ass Monkey.
Goddamn Nickel Stucker.
Okay, so with no further ado, we're gonna get on with the show. The show is called Faces in the Circle. And we talk. You like to talk? It's fine. Okay, with no further ado, the show. We'll start the topic with, who are you? Inside. Special.
I just feel like no one understands me, you know? No one just hates me. I don't know, I think I'm fun. I mean, I enjoy organizing vegetables and I like to do math equations on napkins, and I enjoy watching movies with Kevin Costner. I think he's really underrated. I think he's just really great.
Realize my penis is made of broccoli.
My friend here, he likes to smoke too. That guy. Yeah.
Oh, I just want to say thank you to everybody who's helped out in these times of need. Everybody's just getting us all sorts of food. And
you know, I've been thinking about going to the Dollar General to get me some mosquito repellent.
That's so good, because, you know, this conscious community needs some of that repellent, because we need those mosquitoes and getting us attention.
We gotta go down.
We gotta go give them Girl Scouts some money. Mm-hmm. Get some cookies, some Thin Mints. Cause them Thin Mints